Let us continue. Sure, we'll have her running around. Why not? She's got the weird helm now. She can carry the torch. Well, hello, sir.
Hold the dog.
Hamsters in all of my orifices. That's another way of saying I'm about to walk also looking at you.
Oh, I still have some leak videos to process that you may be interested in.
Well, I'm just gonna interested in, like, Ben for a sec, it's distracting. Mill Dog arrived and started talking, so. What was I gonna do here? I don't know what to expect here, so I'm just gonna get life insurance. And I'm going to lower the volume a little bit, because it doesn't need to be that loud. And by lower volume, I mean just fine. Same for you. Captain. Old works. That didn't do that much. It won't do that much either. Alright, let's get you to sleep. Let's see if you can get to sleep first. Immunes a critical hit, so the puppies are all awake still. Only that guy fell asleep. Wait, what? Hold on a second. Well, the puppies are asleep. It's this guy that's not. Okay. Decimated everybody except that one guy. Holy crap. On a stick. I'm not exactly sure I understand what happened with all that, but sweet, I won. I'm gonna have to use that ult a lot more. Especially on trash mobs. There is a save point here, but the trick is going to be getting to it. or yes. Watch this riveting battle for a moment. Just keep watching it. Just keep watching, it's gonna be exciting. I'm sure something exciting will happen in the middle of it. Which one am I sending? Oh yes, I'm sending Strident. There you go, enjoy. Okay. I guess we'll attack these guys. These are only like 50% done the game. What's happening?
Oh my god!
That's for you all. Here comes my water stallion that I used at the beginning of the game and somehow haven't been able to use since. Since now, anyways. This is a really long power to use. Here it comes! Oof. And it just washes everybody away. I can double attack now. Oh my god, that's amazing. Two extra actions. Okay, does this count as swordcraft and leadership? Sweet. So I could just go like this, basically. And then, like, leadership itself. Zoom thing! Not being effective in a long battle, but for now. It's super overpowered. Just washes everything out of my way. 66 damage. Let him be the winner ever. His winning animation takes forever. There's water here, and it's really slowing me down, even though it's not even up to my ankles. Look at this. I'm coming for you! I'm gonna use my overpowered AoE on knowing you guys, so I suppose it's only fair. Yeah. Are getting ridiculous. Where was all this stuff in Helm's Deep? It's too bad this animation takes way too long. All this stuff obliterated. Talk to this guy. Oh, thanks. It's lovely. Wow. I really hate her. And this is why. Drains the action point really fast. Effective. Thank you. I don't know if I like him going four times in a row. Like I said, insurance. I should go back and save the game and heal myself for free. This is technically what I could have done in- No treasure acquired. You fail. This is technically what I could have done in Haunted Mansion, is just keep going back to the save, because every time you save it, you get full health again. Well, actually, that's not true. In Haunted Mansion, you actually had to quit the game and come back in, but you'd come back full health. So, really, it's about the same. Eligost's sleep arrows, Barathor's double attack, and that AoE is just, oh, this is so beautiful. So beautiful. I got a new tiara. Battle Helm has way more armor. Look at that. I'm gonna keep the Battle Helm on. I know it gives less spirit, but I kind of like the fact that she can't really be... That increases strength. Let's just do that. Oh look, more thigh pads. Boy, she actually has more armor now. Maybe because it's actually covering her sides. New brooch. A brooch, I mean. Brooch. He's got a shield now. I didn't know he had shields. Apparently this is a thing. It's very hot in this room, by the way. Well, hello everyone! You get for irritating me. Oops, I just knocked something completely off my desk. Got some XP. Alrighty. Something is breathing very heavily. Sorry, that water just amuses me. Oops. Ow. This is it? Well, I can live with that. Jeez, that does a lot of damage to those things. Okay. Oh, it comes in waves! Did not expect that, obviously. I'll get to go 500 times when they first come in. That's just lovely. Wow, I just kind of insta-killed him already. Got two veterans here. I don't need to use my super scary power, I don't think. Especially since I could just, like, straight up kill them. Alright, who's next? Oh. I still have tons of action points. I'm supposed to work up to him. I would like to go into that battle with full health. Because he was a pain in the ass last time. I hope I don't have Faramir with me this time. I think it'll go a lot quicker if I don't. I suppose I could just get him to buff everyone. Make everybody, like, untouchable. While I just wail on him with everyone else. Hello, sir. Shall I save my perfect mode? I swear she had over 1,000 action points at one point. Oh, sweet. Okay. Yeah, tap reserve. Why wouldn't I just steal it from people? That was my question before. Let's just start off this guy here. I go, ugh, and jump backwards. Give myself a double attack. I'm gonna target straight on user. I'm dead. And I will target strike on you. Even though I don't think I have any armor to go through. Okay, so you are going to heal everyone. That's not healing. This is healing. And then you are going to lab out a fury. Ow. chest. Fight him again with like no action points or anything. Here, I'm gonna save it and I'm gonna call the segment as is, and then we're gonna go up there and fight him as the next segment. That is what's gonna happen.